gonna be there when the people start to turn it around, when they triumph over poverty. I wanna be there when the people win the battle against
freedom. Freedom is love. Freedom is equality. And this year, freedom is change.
Hi guys. So to me, freedom means to have a right to live without fear of discrimination and just to be treated fairly, you know, and to have equal opportunities as everyone else, irregardless of my skin color. So today we celebrate the most significant day, which is of course Freedom Day. So for me, to everyone else in South Africa, I'd like to say Happy Freedom Day. Now, Nandumiso, can you please tell me, Ogoti, what does Freedom Day mean to you?
To me, Freedom Day is a public holiday where people celebrate freedom. That's it.
Yeah, absolutely. I do agree. We celebrate the freedom of the fact that our elders were able to vote for the first time. And that is my second question, is the fact that I want to know from my roommate how she is going to celebrate Freedom Day. How will you celebrate this day?
Okay. There is no specific way to celebrate Freedom Day, but me and my friends, on Freedom Day, we go out and have some drinks,
yes.
We go to the beach,
yes, and enjoy.
That's it, and enjoy ourselves.
Yes.
Our struggle for freedom was a collective effort. Nelson Mandela. Hi everyone, my name is Tiara Naidu, also known as DJ Law T. To me, Freedom Day means having the freedom to express myself as a young South African female and having to voice my opinion without being reprimanded.
Hi, my name is Lucy, and I'll be talking about what freedom is to me. Freedom to me is being able to live my life at my own terms. It is being able to express myself and express the way I feel about things in society.